Hey guys, already ate my lunch, breakfast, brunch, whatever you want to call it. Brand new Korn track. Start the Healing was pretty good, but I'm expecting more of a banger from this track. Wow, I thought there was going to be like some sort of breakdown, I guess, new metal breakdown sort of thing going on that they usually do. Didn't get that. There was a slight decent bridge in that, but it's pretty similar to Start the Healing. Kind of like the same formula. It wasn't bad or anything. Something missing about this one. Hook that really reels me in, so to speak. Now, Korn's always been the type of new metal bands, right, that is like this very much. They have hooky songs, right? They are also a type of band who goes into these weird new metal tropes, very much like Slipknot. You don't know really know what to expect all the time. You know, they have soft songs, they have heavy songs, they have a mix. They've never been like that band that did everything for me because of that, because I've been like the normie, Linkin Park or Disturbed guy, like, just saying. So yeah, for me, guys, I think this is probably a 6.5 out of 10, give or take, but it's still a solid track. If you're a Korn fan, you're definitely going to love this track. It's just not really 100% my cup of tea. I think in comparison to their last album, I've enjoyed a lot more songs from that album, but I've not really necessarily revisited it as much. But remember, I'm just the casual Korn fan here, guys. Let me know what you guys think, though. That's more important. Please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. And we should see some new stuff going on, because we got Fit for an Autopsy Comeback Kid, Enterprise Earth, freaking Skillet, and obviously Under Oath. All those albums are coming out tomorrow. So very excited to, oh, and Shadow of Intent as well. Yeah, that's a lot of albums. So I'm probably not going to do album reactions for all those albums. In all honesty, I might just skip through Skillet and Under Oath, just be a normie, I guess. And then for an autopsy, I think is probably priority, but Under Oath is probably the number one I'm going to do, just because there's only a few more tracks I haven't reacted to. And then Skillet, the same thing, you know, they've released so many singles. Anyways, see you in the next one.